Hey guys, welcome to numerologist.com. It's me, Vannessa, from Beyond Your Sun Sign. Let's get started. So this reading is for June 7th to June 14th, 2019. And as always, we gotta get relaxed. So just let it all go. Forget everything. Take a deep breath in. And release it all out. Fresh start, starting right now. Okay, think of a number between 1 and 3. 1, 2, 3. Whichever one got you tugged, whichever one put that little nudge inside of your spirit is your number for the week, June 7th to June 14th. If you felt the nudge with number 1, that is the King of Pentacles. So this week, this person has a message for you. It's not going to be a direct message. This person is an earth sign, Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo, or embodies that quality. So, you know, very grounded, very reliable, very dependable, incredibly realistic. There's some message that they have for you. It may not come in the form of, hey, here is a direct email that has my message, but it's something through their actions where it really like rings a bell in your head where you're like, that, I was meant to witness that. I was meant to hear that. How does that make me feel? And how can I apply that to my life? Especially when it comes to your inner child wounds. So this King of Pentacles has something really profound for you this week. Be open to the message in any way. It could come very negatively, but that's a good trigger warning to do your root work. Maybe it comes really in a positive way, but it's still that trigger to do your root work. So really take a look at the earth signs in your life, Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo, and wait for that message to come in from them, okay? If you chose card number 2. King of Swords. So you guys also have messages coming in, but this is from an air sign. So this is from a Gemini, Libra, or Aquarius, masculine energy. This person's very independent, and there's something about their independence within their communication style. So they're very independent, but also coupled up. They're within some sort of partnership, whether that be a platonic relationship or a love relationship. They're in a partnership, but they still have this level of independence that you admire, because a lot of the times we lose ourselves when we're in a relationship, especially if it's Libra energy. We tend to kind of mold in. That's why you have the couples that look like siblings, or they're wearing the same clothes and you're like, that's kind of weird. Y'all are cute, right? So this person really reminds us this week that we can still be independent within a partnership. And that's really important going into June, right? So King of Swords has a message for you guys. If you chose card number 3, now is a time to ask for that raise, ask for that promotion, go out there, you know, publish that book, get yourself out there. You've done all of the work, and you can really take a second now to be very proud of the work that you've done. Create a plan now. What do you want to accomplish with the work that you've done? It's time to roll it out, okay? People have been waiting. Ask for the promotion. You deserve so much more. 100% you deserve more. What I've learned when it comes to negotiating salaries is always ask for that amount that you want to call home to mom and be like, guess what? Go to the absolute max that you feel comfortable with. And then even if they meet you right down here, it's still incredible, right? So go and ask for that promotion. Go and ask for that raise. Raise your prices if you're an independent contractor. Do what you can to recognize your worth in a major, major way. And don't you dare do it and then give discounts, okay? So don't raise your prices and then give somebody something for free. Raise your prices and make sure it reflects your confidence, your self-esteem, your values, because you are worth so much more than what you're achieving right now. Even if you're a multimillionaire, you're worth more. Love you guys so much, and I will see you next week. Please don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, share, follow numerologists, follow me. Let's just stay connected. Love you guys. Bye.